Does the good outweigh the bad when it comes to generative AI? What I really like about this question is that it's kind of philosophical, if you will. And I'm a realistic optimist. I like to say yes, the good will and can outweigh the bad. It's up to us to make that determination, however. The technology on its own is relatively agnostic, much like, say, a hammer. Right. A hammer doesn't care whether you use it for a nail or if you use it to bust a windshield on a car. Generative AI is very much the same. It has been trained with data that we've given it from the past, and it is going to give us output on the basis of how it has been trained. I think we all get that as technologists. I do think back to the ability to provide knowledge to people and access to information for people who may not have had it previously. If you kind of follow this flow for a second, I'm old enough to remember having to go to the library where there were actual books where we would look for information and distill that information. There's a skill associated with that, but there's also time and inconvenience associated with that. What large language models are doing from a generative perspective is they're taking all of the information and distilling it for us and giving it to us. Now, we can question whether or not that's the best approach. Does it take away that skill that we learned as we were digging through books? Well, yeah, but it also accelerates the path to information. Now, we have to question whether it's accurate, whether it's fair and explainable, and all of that. All of those are fair questions. But we also have to think about those people who don't have the time or the resources or the access to information and how they might be able to get it really quickly in a phone, let's say, and then what they may be able to do with that information to improve their lives. And so I'm hopeful in that regard that we are democratizing the flow of knowledge and information literally around the world. And so I'm gonna stand on that hope right now, and I would encourage others to do so as well.